Soldiers everywhere. It's like the world is sure gonna burst off.
These capitalist serpent politicians gladly take our bribes, but they never honor their side of the agreement. It's time to show them we are to be taken seriously. Once it has gone to air, this video recording will set the nation ablaze. So, comrade, go to the Panau News Network. We'll stream the video to you there. Then it's up to you to use their equipment to transmit the film. There will be riots in the streets tonight.
We are ready to send the video, comrade. You must line up the four dishes on the platforms to initiate the download. Soon, very soon, the uprising will begin. Ah, comrade, my body trembles with anticipation. We are ready to send the video, comrade. You must line up the four dishes on the platforms to initiate the download. Soon, very soon, the uprising will begin. Oh, comrade, my body trembles with anticipation. Broadcast. Stay involved. message. Panau shall not air some soothing pop video or soap opera to calm people's feelings this time. People of Panau, this video was recorded 2 weeks ago in a Panauan military prison. The man being tortured was innocent of the crimes he was charged with. After the torturers were done with this man, he was executed and fed to the pigs. This is the way you can expect to be treated by a Panauan military if you are brought in for interrogation. If you have friends or family who have disappeared and are now nowhere to be found, chances are that this is what happened to them. The time has come for the people of Panau to strike back against the oppressors. The time has come, Panauans, to lift the steel-clad boot from your neck and throw the oppressors down. Do not be a victim of your own fear. Your destiny is in your own hands.
There he goes! He's taking damage! Going out on the flank!
And that concludes our broadcast day.
Thank you. For alarm, citizens, please stay indoors. mission of the day, we will now play a selection.
What can I do for you today? This is the place. Good luck.
You can fight and you can kill, soldier. But until I see that revolution beats in your heart, I treat you as the enemy.